Hello everyone. In today's video, we'll be discussing the Excel default template. The default template is the foundational format Excel applies when you start a new blank workbook. It defines the initial appearance of any newly created workbook. To customize this default template to align with your preferences, begin by opening a new blank workbook. You can do this by navigating to the File tab and selecting Blank Workbook from the Backstage view. Once you've opened the new workbook, you can customize it extensively. For instance, you can specify the number of worksheets it should contain and rename them to your preference instead of the default Sheet 1, Heat 2, and so forth. You can also adjust the default column widths for all columns, create tables, headings, headers, footers, and even incorporate macros or perform any other workbook customization you desire. Once you're satisfied with the customization and formatting of your workbook, follow these steps to save it as your default template. Click on the File tab and select Save As. In the Save As type drop-down menu, choose Excel Macro Enabled Template.xltm if you've included macros in your workbook. Otherwise, select Excel Template.xltx. Navigate to the XLSTART folder, as shown on the video. Name the file as book.xltx for templates without macros, or as book.xltm for templates with macros. Close Excel and reopen it. Press Ctrl plus N to create a new workbook. It should now use your custom default template. It's important to note that Excel will utilize your custom default template under specific circumstances. When you start Excel or press Ctrl N, as well as when you click the new button on the Quick Access toolbar, Excel will apply your customized default template. However, if you navigate to the File tab and choose Blank Workbook to create a new workbook from there, Excel will not use your custom default template in that instance. This behavior ensures flexibility depending on how you initiate the creation of a new workbook within Excel. Note: if the default template does not load at Excel startup, try disabling the start screen in the Excel options. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing for more content like this in the future. Your support means a lot.